The doorbell, the chime, the first step is let them power on, and then press the chime value button for 5 to 12 seconds until the LED blue light of chime always on, and then press the doorbell button until the LED light flash, and then the doorbell and the chime has been connected. You can try it. That's okay.